Now she's out of the prison, and for our personal security, the government of Pakistan has kept her at Islamabad for in a safer custody. Her husband is along with her, and she's a free woman having a wonderful life at the expense of the government. It is so simple. The Constitution of Pakistan does not permit the government of Pakistan to violate the judgment of the Supreme Court. Once the Supreme Court says she is free, so she is free. None on the universe cannot detain her against her wishes. If she herself says that, well, I want to stay here in Islamabad, that's for her. But nobody can stop her. That would be defiance of the Constitution. I had earlier even said that none of the governments so far, from the whole of the Western world, I say, for example, if the German Chancellor today direct her ambassador at Islamabad to issue 4 passports, one to Asia Bibi, one to her husband Ashik, and 2 to her 2 daughters, to giving them, conferring upon them the German nationality. None can stop them for 1 second even, 1 second, because they are not Pakistani, they are no more Pakistani. But no government is so far coming forward in such an open and free manner, and I'm sure the politics is playing the major role, that now Ashik, the Asia's husband, is saying that they're not going to leave Pakistan if this total family is not taken along. So this I wanted to withheld. That's why I said it, that the whole world is suspicious that this is the government of Pakistan, who under the pressures of the right-wingers are not letting her leave. So I make it very loud and clear that according to the Article 189 of the Constitution of Pakistan, the Supreme Court judgments, orders and directions are binding on all these executive authorities throughout the Pakistan, including the Prime Minister of Pakistan and the armed forces as well. I think Asia has no particular preference. We had been talking for last many, many months. Whenever I go to the prison, she says, sir, it is for you to decide. I don't know, I've never gone anywhere except my village throughout my life. She has not seen a city of Pakistan even. And I think for her, any Western country where she can have a wonderful life would be acceptable to her.